Hello there. This is Uganda. On behalf of Humanity Dialect, I would like to present you a four-year-old boy called Lumu Ronald. Ronald was born with a penile abnormality with urine passing through multiple outlets, not through the main channel, which has been diagnosed as multiple urethrocutaneous fistula. We need your support to do a repair to fix the condition to save him from the urinary tract infections, but also to control the stigma that may prevent him from continuing with school, such that he can live an improved quality of life. Thank you.